We've got all of the 10th and final race, the trifecta for you. It was a 3- and 4-year-old claiming, 3-year-olds 15,000, 4-year-olds 12.5, 1 mile on the pace, 10 pacers, the gate is rolling, and here's the call of Gil Levine.
They're off. Along the inside for the early lead goes our recall with Free Pour. Coming to Ray, jerked over as they race into the turn along the inside. Rolf Almaher's fourth, hustling up his admirable fella between horses, racing on the outside, 3 deep into the quarter, goes UB Playboy. And down to the quarter mile they go on the front end. The leader by a length is Free Pour, tucking in there, second to the quarter mile. Jerked over, racing in third position now is Our Recall, the quarter, 28 4/5. On the front stretch, that's UB Playboy on the outside towards the inside. Free Pour racing up third, Fiery Egyptian. They go over to the half mile marker. The leader by a length and a half is Free Pour, backing up fast there after a half is UB Playboy. They go by the half mile mark in 57 4/5. On the mid back stretch, Fiery Egyptian wings up on the outside to take the lead. Racing in second is Free Pour in third to the 3/4 mile pole now on the rail. That's Jerked Over on the outside fourth. Admirable fella. The leader by a length and a half is Fiery Egyptian with Free Pour racing second. In third to the 3/4 mile mark now goes Jerked Over on the outside, moving up sharply fourth. That's Saxony Almaherst. They turn for home. The leader by 2 lengths as they turn for home. Fiery Egyptian on the outside. Saxony Almaherst moves up to take the lead. That's Saxony Almaherst taking the lead and drawing away.
I think Stanley Banks did this on purpose, huh? Trained by Jay Moore and driven by Stanley Banks. Wins the last race on the show today. The winner number 5, Saxony Almaherst. Saxony Almaherst paced the mile in 2 minutes flat. Paid 45.20, 10.20, 10.40. Fiery Egyptian was second, paying 3.60, 2.60. Rolf Almaherst finished third, paid 4.60 to show. The numbers were 5, 4, and 10. The 5, 4, 10 trifecta paid $1,284.30. $1,284.30.